here.
Just got confirmation. A SHIELD convoy was hijacked this morning.
This from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read?
Come on, Tony. Those are
Pulsar rockets. Glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
Cap, we should secure the Terrigen Crystal. If that thing gets hit...
Already on it. Carlton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Stay behind cover. All right, which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified SHIELD prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! Hey, didn't know you were listening to that part.
I think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Alright, whose bright idea was it to outfit SHIELD trucks with turrets?
Tony!
Oh, right. Mine.
What's going on down there, Tony?
Oh, nothing. Everything's just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have...
They take it back. They've got Pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Annoying little guys, aren't they? On my way.
thinking today was gonna be more fan clubs and funnel cakes.
Focus, Tony.
Can't take much more punishment. Where's Big Green?
I got eyes on him. Hulk, bringing in the Quinjet for a landing.
Are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to destroy.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
Are in the hole. Go, go, go!
Are you there? We're being cut off!
Captain, we have a problem!
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Not fast! I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
I need an update!
The reactor won't stabilize! The Terrigen's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas! Something below is feeding energy into the reactor! It's extraordinary!
Take much more of this.
I'm trying. I.
Tarleton? Tarleton! Avengers, do you read? Avengers, report!
I have a Shepard in my sights.
Shepard?
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Well, that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the freaking detonator.
Romanoff!
From one former SHIELD agent to another. I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Oh yeah? Here's one. It's called kicking your ass!
The base of the bridge is secure!
Guys, I'm getting these strange seismic readings.
Doesn't matter.
I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over!
Come and get it!
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
Yeah!
Your dance ends now!
Must be frustrating, always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Major!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Duh. Dang! Come on, guys. Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. Come on. No! Ah! Bricked! I know I got something. Better check this out at headquarters. Huh. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Huh?
Flying toasters are everywhere. Thanks for the lift. There we go. Who needs high-tech security when only I can make this jump? To the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. My laptop. All right, let's see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my God, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello?
Abu noticed the blood pressure cuff I borrowed last week was...
George Tarleton, CEO and founder.
guess. Heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Hello, I'm Dr. George Tarleton, CEO. No! Hello.
What was I thinking?
Hello.
Not graceful. Made it. Okay, get to the cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. All inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Cap. It's been too long. Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
Yeah, no thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? Hmm? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move.
If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
these guys don't swim. Oh, ew. Here I come. Oh no. This is way more ew. Oh no, this is way more ew. Oh no, this is way more ew. Be another way out. Pushing dumpsters is not how I imagined this day ending. Jane's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport?
Still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart, but it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Hold on, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? No, you can't go home. Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Oh, crap!
My way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AIM authorities.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. Assailant is inhuman.
You gave me away.
Ranged combat recommended.
Are those grenades?
Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. Yeah. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but crazy rumors are all I got. AIM's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? The Resistance. This is where they are. Gotta be. No. AIM found them first. Here first. Hello? This was their base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
We're leaving everything behind. All the hardware, the drive.
Better keep looking. Get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. If they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go.
Thank you. score!
Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. They hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe I could find a way to turn the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something on that foot.
No!
Go back up there. Something else scared everyone away then.
Sounds like this old thing's falling apart.
What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Get out of here.
Thank you.
No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. I don't know the difference. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Green. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Get used to this. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Thank you. Just keep going up. Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Gotta find a way to get that junction box working. Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now? Yeah. This is new?
I'm giant!
Okay, just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No, you can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just...
You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
As well it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. Have
it. Aim's crawling all over the place. Hope he's getting here so fast.
Hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good?
guess.
Oh man, Aang didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. Everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol initiated.
Group of guys headed for the elevator. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Thank you.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Reach out the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. The research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. You don't want this research destroyed? He needs it. Too late.
something called a Paragenesis lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened?
This is where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! Truth Banner, you were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did all those years ago. There's a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. Both of you. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
No! No! Get out of there! Run! Be the way in. Hulk! I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.